exactly those skills that I used in all my years in television were the training for writing a story that somehow I could make up. Mm-hmm. But your question, how did that happen? You know, because that's the thing, when is the moment that you think, you know what, I'm going to try something else. Now how does that happen?
That pivot, that moment when you're really going to do it.
Yeah. And that's it. You know, and I remember mine. You want to hear? I remember.
Yeah, yes,
I remember. I was happy to tell.